One dark night in Egypt, a fearful time had come for one little Hebrew boy who was his father's firstborn son. Now with the angel of death passing low, it was hard to fall asleep, but one little lamb stood in his mind as he lay there counting sheep. He wondered why the lamb had to die, why the blood was on the door. Through the wind and the rain, it had still remained, but he wanted to be sure. So he called to his earthly father with a trembling voice, so scared, crying, "Father, will you please look and see if the blood is still there?" And he said, "Son, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay. The wind may blow and the rain may fall, but it won't just wash away. The blood will stand the raging storm. It's been applied with loving care. Safe, secured, you can rest assured that the blood is still there." Looking over the damage Satan's storm had left behind, the flood of endless questions, the doubt it filled my mind, the fear that gripped my troubled soul brought me back to my knees in prayer, crying, "Father, will you please look and see if the blood is still there?" And he said, "Child, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay. The winds may blow and the rain may fall, but it won't just wash away. While the blood will stand the raging storm, it's been applied with loving care. For safe, secure, you can rest assured that the blood